Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to change your name and cash tag on Cash App. So first of all, you need to open up Cash App on your device, and then tap on this profile icon in the top right corner. Once you're on this screen, click on Personal, and then tap your name under the full name section to change it to whatever you want it to be. Once you're done with it, hit Done in the bottom right corner. Now to change your cash tag, simply tap here under the cash tag section. Over here, you need to type in the new cash tag. If the tag is already taken, it'll show up right here. Once you've your desired cash tag available, tap on this Set button over here. A pop-up will come up that reads, "Are you sure you want to change your cash tag?" and that you only have a limited amount of times you can do this. Hit Confirm and you're done. Well, I hope you found this video helpful. And if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.